Exit signs on roads across the state are officially changing. Work will begin overnight to change the first exit sign numbers to match mile markers on Route 140. The project is in compliance with new federal guidelines. The next roads on the schedule are I-95 and Route 25. Timelines for other highways, including 93, 95, and the Pike, have not been finalized yet. By the end of the project, signs on every MassDOT-owned roadway will be changed.